Good day. Europe and WE is on the air. If you share your 30 minutes with us, you will get information about condition of human trafficking covering world and Azerbaijan. Today, you'll see what happened to a woman brought to Turkey as a servant. He made me meet with men. He beat me if I rejected. My husband sent her wife to Dubai. He said he can't work and asked me to take care of the family. What dangerous situations expect victims of trafficking? I will be killed if you address either police or other place. As you see, our program tries to compare Azerbaijan with Europe. How is this problem solved in Europe and in Azerbaijan? Is human trafficking as vivid in Europe as in Azerbaijan? Europe is destination. And, of course, there is difference with Azerbaijan. It's difficult to compare the practice of a country of destination and a country of source. They determine such people intensively and help them to return their homes, while we rehabilitate and reintegrate the victim. First, I was a dishwasher. I worked. Little by little, they started to show me and caught me into the trap. I imagined my life differently when left my home. While there, I saw quite different things. Azerbaijan has not joined the Convention of Europe on Human Trafficking. This process is in progress. The convention has much prevalence. Everyone engaged in this sphere wants Azerbaijan to join the convention. What means are there in Europe for prevention from human trafficking in Europe? Same steps as in Europe are made in Azerbaijan as well. What are they? If a person is a victim of human trafficking, it's important to determine who he or she is. This is transnational crime. Thus, countries do their best to struggle against it. The Association of Lawyer Women legally supports the victims of human trafficking under financial support of European Commission. Works on different directions will be implemented during two-year-long project. Those directions are: first, legal psychological support for victim of human trafficking and of forest violence. Second, monitoring of court and media on human trafficking. Third, enlightenment. Try to think deeply if you don't want to fall into the trap of trafficking.